Notre Dame will play Mercyhurst here tonight. It is the 50th season for Notre Dame and its hockey program, and they are excited to drop the puck once more. 1 minute remaining on this power play. Nardella, another one-timer. This time he fires. Puck is loose on the side of the net. Wedworth bangs it in, and it's a goal. Joe Wedworth scores the first goal of the season for the Irish. To the right point, it's Peak. Slides it across near side for Hellickson. Has his head up. He shoots, and it's in. Matt Hellickson fired the shot. The puck is in, and we're tied at two. Mercyhurst has to get some fresh bodies out there. They were laboring defensively for a while. They try to make a change. Chance to catch him. Here comes Burke on the move. Has Malmquist across, and he scores. Cal Burke sets up Dylan Malmquist, and the Irish are back within a goal. And Hellickson, high slot, takes a look, shoots again. This one's loose. D'Agostin has to stop. It's loose, and it's in, but it's blown dead. Oh, a tough break for the Irish. Held in nicely by Peak, though. Across for Nardella. Now backdoor Malmquist. Far side, centers across for Burke, and we're tied. Cal Burke on the doorstep. Ties it at four. Back down to Burke. Malmquist tried to wrap around. There's Wedworth. Burke again at the near post. Cleans up some garbage, and the Irish lead it 5-4. Gets it to Burke through the neutral zone. Here comes Cal Burke. Has two goals. Burke from his backhand to his forehand. He scores! A hat trick for Cal Burke. This is going to be cleared out, and we are going to go to overtime. To trailing Norton to his backhand across. There's a shot, and Morris goes post to post to make the stop and keep the game tied. Here comes Brendan Riley. 2 seconds left. He can win the game. Goes to his forehand, and Morris makes the stop as time expires. Bobby Nardella is going to take the shot. Left-handed shooter walking left to right. Here he comes, and he scores. Bobby Nardella. Here comes Duzak walking his way in, taking his time on the left side. He walks in. Morris makes the save, and Notre Dame wins it.